really know whether he's with it enough to actually write these letters himself, these editorial op-eds, or is it the regime using him to publish these accounts? But they like our dollars, and we're their new sugar daddy. We're keeping them afloat.